I found this so confronting because I always thought that God wanted me to be a good leader. He wanted me to be a good example, and I wanted to be a good leader. But what if he doesn't want me to be? What if he wants me to be a follower? What if living like a queen doesn't mean being a good leader? What if it actually means being a good follower? Following who? Jesus, the greatest servant leader of all.